excited to be on this show with Cat Williams, and I got to the club like 2 hours early. Okay? 2 hours early, I took the first parking spot I could see. Whose parking spot do I get? This is the night I was gonna learn about black people's culture. I took Cat Williams' parking spot. I look in the mirror, and I see Cat Williams jumps out of his limousine. Excuse me, player. You with the eyebrows. I don't know how y'all do things in a Ravens fan. I really don't. But here in America, when a pimp has his blinker on, I said, Cat, I apologize, but I didn't see your blinker. Oh, I know you seen it, because it's halogen pink. I installed it myself. Holla if you hear me, clap if you feel it. Cat, I swear to God, I didn't see your blinker. How would you like it if I came to your place of business and blocked the slurping machine? I wouldn't like it, but I don't have a slurping machine. Oh, so you telling me you ain't involved in 7-Eleven? No, I'm not. How about 9-11?
A to Z Comedy Tour.